Bonjour à tous, hi everyone and welcome to Learn French with Vincent, unité 3, leçon P. And it's an important lesson because we'll discover together, let's see now, le verbe pronominal. So, what is le verbe pronominal? So first we'll take an example. Regarder, to look, to watch, okay? And then, se regarder. In that case, it would be to look at oneself, okay? So that's the important thing about this verb pronominal. Le verb pronominal will be constructed all the time with this se before the verb. Se regarder, okay? And this se will basically change the meaning of the verb because regarder, to look, to watch, se regarder, to look at oneself, okay? So we'll take an example. So if we take the regarder verb, okay? So normally, you will construct this sentence. Je regarde la télévision, okay? I watch the television. Je regarde la télévision, okay? But then, if you use this se regarder, so as I said, to look at oneself, in that case, je me regarde. All right, so you will have to add this me thing here before the verb. Je me regarde. Okay? So let's see how we will conjugate this verb at the present form. Je me regarde. Tu te regardes. Il se regarde, elle se regarde. Nous regardons. Vous regardez. Il se regarde, elle se regarde. So now you can see that you've got to add this me, te, se, nous, vous, se before the verb when you conjugate it. Okay? Let's take another example. Appeler, to call. Okay? And then the important thing in that case is that, as usual, you know, appeler is starting with a vowel, a, here. And it does mean that, as usual in French, normally we should have this se, but then e will disappear and it will look like that, s'appeler. So appeler to call and then s'appeler to call oneself. Okay, so let's see how we will conjugate this verb. Je m'appelle. So, same thing here. The E that we had previously disappeared. Je m'appelle. So, remember that's normally the verb that you use when you introduce yourself. Like, I call myself, so my name is, of course. But then, in French, it's like, I call myself. Okay, je m'appelle. Tu t'appelles. Tu t'appelles. Il s'appelle. Elle s'appelle. Nous nous appelons. Okay, so I will make the liaison. Nous nous appelons. Vous vous appelez. Il s'appelle. Elle s'appelle. Sorry. So if you look carefully here as well, so you will have to add this m, t, s, okay? And then nous, vous, s, okay? So remember, it's just because the verb is starting with a vowel. It would be the same if the verb would start with the letter h plus a vowel, because we don't pronounce h, so that's the reason why. My God, I'm losing my voice. Let's hope I will finish. Be careful, because in some cases when you will add this se in front of the verb, then le sens, so the meaning of the verb, will change. So I will put a few examples here. Trouver is to find, okay? And then se trouver means to be, être. Okay? Trouver, to find, but then se trouver is to be, être. Passer, to pass. Se passer, avoir lieu, so to take place. Se passer, to take place. Passer, to pass. Okay? And then mettre, to put. Se mettre, well, it's to start. Commencer, to start something. Okay? So remember, trouver, to find. Se trouver, être, so to be. Passer, to pass. Se passer, avoir lieu, to take place. Mettre, to put. Se mettre, commencer, to start something. Okay? That's it! I did survive it. So, it was the last lesson of Unité 3. Okay? Unité 4 will come, and when it will come, it will be there on this channel, Imagier, on youtube.com. And then the website is here, okay? Feel free to send me some comments if you want some special things, or then tell me that you've been appreciating or not the lessons. Okay, have a great day. Bye-bye.